As we drink our drinks in city mugs, the hardest part has left our plates.